for that. No, we don't play for them. We play for our teammates and our coaches and our fans and things like that. So I don't know anybody in the eight people who's a part of that. So it really doesn't matter what they think or what they go to say.
It's difficult to adjust, you know. One drive, one quarterback to the next drive, the quarterback to the next, not really that big of a deal.
No, they did the same kind of concept for both of them, so it wasn't really difficult. I mean, I think if you have like more of a runner and more of a pass, so I think they're very similar. So I didn't think their game plan would really change as much.
Tanner, on college game days, how aware are you of what else is going on around the country? Like, right before you're about to go out, are you aware that Georgia is losing to South Carolina and that kind of stuff?
That game, yes, because everybody's telling me. That's support staff watching it on TV, so they tell me because my brother's over there. He had 2 catches, 18 yards. Last time I saw it, they were 10-10, so after that, I had no idea. Just kind of, like, when I got done with the game, just kind of kept feeling the scoreboards, timeouts and stuff like that. So I got to see, and I was really blown away. They did a great job, I'm assuming. Talk to Adley later. Yeah.
ESPN
say that. Yeah. Not that I recall. He don't really do that kind of thing to them.
What about just like, what was the overall like vibe over the past 2 weeks? It's very chippy from my outside looking in.
Yeah, I think it was challenged. Very hard.